Hi everybody. I wanted to show you something that I've made. I'm hoping it's going to be useful for folks that sleep outdoors. I'm hoping it's going to keep people dry and warm. I wanted to show you it wrapped up first of all. It's a sleeping bag, maybe a bivy bag type thing. You can go in with your coat or you can go in with blankets, whatever. This is it tied up. It's nice and lightweight. That's very important because if you're carrying, someone's carrying their belongings around all the time, they need this to be lightweight. I'm going to show you here. You can also sit on this during the daytime, so it's nice and thick. I'm going to go ahead and unwrap it and show you the finished product. So it's about 7 feet long on the top and 6 feet long on the bottom. So the base is made up of 3 to 4 layers of bubble wrap. I wouldn't go too much thicker than that because it's difficult to roll up at that point. 3 feet wide for your base. The top one is 4 feet. You match it corner to corner, wrapping everything in tuck tape. I do the base first in its own set of tuck tape, then the top goes on. Then it gets re-tuck tape again. That just reinforces everything. The reason we want the top longer, or wider rather, is I'm going to show you this right now. This is, I think, very important. It's not just a big plastic bag for someone to sleep in. That would not be, that would be pretty dangerous if you were getting very cold and then sweating. So what we've done here is having that top layer 4 feet wide allows us to make a pleat. Actually, in the center is where it gets pleated. Here we go. Once you can see in here, I've made ventilation. So there's little vents on both sides. The other purpose of having that wider is that it now allows us to have more of a dome type on the top. So it makes essentially a little bubble bed, but also a shelter. So if a person is climbing in there, you can see that it's like 6 feet of length in there. You can put your belongings in at the end. That'll keep the vents open. This is a little taller, so it's giving you a bit of a shelter. Attached a string here. Quite long, actually. You want to make sure it's long. This would be good for someone to tie to maybe the bough of a tree or something. That's going to hold the top open, and you put your belongings in, and then you climb in after it. We've had some good feedback, and I think that we're keeping people very warm at night. So if you wanted to do something like this in your area, it's pretty inexpensive to do. One roll of tuck tape does 3 sleeping bags typically, and again, you can get the discarded materials from a local furniture store. So anyway, if you're so inclined, it would be just a nice thing to do to help our folks that have to sleep outdoors. Thank you.